the current state of the housing market during the 2023 recession. The information on home prices, mortgage interest rates, and the number of homes sold every month. Note that the national average median sale price of a home in December was $388,060, which was down 9.8% from its peak in May/2022 but up 1.3% compared to December of the previous year. The impact of higher interest rates on the housing market, as they have decreased demand and slowed down the real estate market. The supply and demand side of the housing market equation, noting that as of December, there were 1.32 million homes listed for sale, which is a 14.6% improvement compared to the previous December 2020. However, housing inventory is still down by 27% compared to pre-pandemic levels in December 2019. Notes that the crazy times of late 2020 and early 2022 are now gone, with the percentage of homes sold above list price having gone back down to pre-pandemic levels. Overall, the national average data shows that home prices are not crashing, as demand is low but supply is low as well. Sellers should be aware of this, as some areas may have already experienced a decrease in home prices, but in other areas, the market may be different. Top 10 city people moving out of. 1. San Francisco, CA 48,71845,70323.2%, 23.9%. Sacramento, CA Seattle, WA 2. Los Angeles, CA 40,63233,71219.4%, 18.6%. San Diego, CA Phoenix, OS 3. New York, NY 35,16548,73128.4%, 34.3%. Philadelphia, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania 4. Washington, D.C. 24,49218,17916.7%, 15.0%. Salisbury, MD. Salisbury, MD 5. Seattle, WA 18,5946,17717.6%, 15.4%. Phoenix, AZ. Phoenix, OZ 6. Boston, MA 12,4935,02318.1%, 15.3%. Portland, ME. Portland, ME 7. Detroit, MI 7,3343,19234.2%, 26.8%. Cleveland, Cleveland, Ohio 8. Denver, CO 5,6359,06529.4%, 30.4%. Chicago, Chicago, Illinois 9. Chicago, IL 4,7697,11513.6%, 12.8%. Cape Coral, FL, Cape Coral, Florida 10. Minneapolis, MN 2,7951024.5%, 20.9%. Chicago, Chicago, Illinois. In conclusion, the real estate market in 2023 is facing a downturn due to the current recession and higher interest rates, which have decreased demand for homes. Although home prices have declined by 9.8% from their peak, they are still up 1.3% compared to the same period last year. The number of homes sold has also decreased by 36.4% this December compared to last December. However, the percentage of homes sold above the listed price is back to pre-pandemic levels, which is a positive sign for buyers. Overall, the market shows a balance between supply and demand, which suggests that a full-fledged crash may not occur. So the housing market is experiencing upward pricing pressure, making it harder to crash. Your support means a lot to me and helps me to continue creating new and exciting content for you. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you never miss an upload. Thank you again for your support, and I'll see you in the next video.